welcome back. Now that all the body work is finished on Dirty Martini, it'll be going back over to the service side for the Art Morrison chassis to get reassembled. It'll have a 4-9-inch rear end that's been narrowed, Wilwood brakes, QA1 coilovers all the way around, and a custom fuel tank. This chassis is going to give the truck a great stance and improve its handling capabilities greatly. We aren't going crazy with the interior on this one, as the customer wanted to keep it stock looking with some tasteful upgrades. It's getting a Snowden bench seat with a custom center armrest, a Spark Industries steering wheel wrapped in Bosco Hides leather. It'll also be getting a set of Dakota Digital gauges, a full kicker stereo system, and a vintage air conditioning system to keep things cool. Thanks for watching. If you want to see more build videos like this, help us out by liking, commenting, and subscribing to our channel. And it's a little thing to do, but don't forget to turn on those notifications. If you want to buy merch, go to store.classiccarstudio.com. See you next time.